West Indies all-rounder and Chennai Super Kings player Dwayne Bravo thrilled students of Velammal Vidyalaya in suburban Mangadu when he felicitated sports achievers and inaugurated the students' cabinet investiture ceremony. Bravo asked the students to channelize their energy to excel in their career path. Earlier, Bravo interacted with children at the nets of Sri Ramachandra Medical College. The joint initiative by SRMC, Center for Sports Sciences and Run Adam saw over 100 children attending the event, A Day with the Champion. The ace all-rounder gave tips to the children and spoke about how he took up cricket.
Thank you very much for the welcome. Thanks for the love. Over the years, representing the Chennai Super Kings, I always get a lot of love here in Chennai, and it's an honor and a privilege to be here amongst you all today. It's a very tight schedule for me, a busy trip, but I'm happy I'm able to come and spend some time with you all. To all the young sportsmen and sportswomen out there, I ask that you all give it your best shot. Stay dedicated, stay focused, whichever sport you decide to play. And give it 100%. You can achieve anything you want to achieve in life, anything you set yourself, you can achieve it. As I said in the last school, in the previous school, put God first in anything you do. Okay? Put God first in anything you do. Respect your elders, respect your parents, respect your teachers, your coaches. For me as a kid growing up, my childhood dream was to represent my country and by extension play for West Indies. And I am living my childhood dream. I went on and to become today one of the world's most talked about cricketers. And I'm happy that I'm able to play the game that I love as a kid and impact so many lives around the world. So thanks a lot for all the love and the support over the years.